Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. My name is Lindsay, and today I am going to be doing a little bit of housekeeping. So I have money that I need to transfer from my checking account to my Ally high yield savings account. So I wanted to get some money from these binders to the bank so that I can get other money to my Ally account and just do it in one big transfer. So I have not been this month cash stuffing my sinking funds, but I do want to just get this saving or this emergency fund to 1,000, and because I am switching up my binders a little bit, so in here I have 500 600 700 2 4 6 80 280, so this is gonna make 800. And then so I'm adding an extra $220 so that I can complete this. So for emergency, I am going to write down here, if this makes sense, $220 I am going to take from my checking account and send it over to high yield savings to just go ahead and make this $1,000. So this I am going to put here. Take these away because I don't need those right now. So that's for emergency. And I'm going to just finish this off and color all these in here. Okay. So this one is going to be fully funded for the time being. This, when I go back to stuffing these sinking funds, this envelope will not be here and it will be in a different envelope. Well, not this, or in a different binder, that not this exact envelope, because I did order some new envelopes. So yes, I wanted to get that completed and you will see why in the future. But for now, I'm just gonna leave it at that, but that emergency one is completed. Then, in here, I have some challenges. So the ones that I'm gonna get done in like a month or two, I don't want the money to go to the high yield savings. I just want it to be in here. But the Wizard of Oz savings challenge that I'm working on is a long-term one that's gonna be quite a while. So I want to get 100, 150, 170, 190, and 200. So I'm gonna write down 200. I'm going to add another two placeholder. So that is at 700 in placeholders now. And then the other one, I don't remember now. So that's not going to be a super long term taxes. This one right here, this is a big challenge. So this has 120, 40, 60, 80, 90, and 100. So that's another $200. So it's a total of 400, and I'm gonna put these 100 placeholders in here. And that is it for in here that I wanted to do. So let's see. That means 400 needs to get transferred into my challenges bucket in my high yield savings. So let me make sure that this is 400. 1, 2, 250, 270, 290, 310, 330, 350, 370, 80, 90, 400. So I'm just going to add that in here, and then I can make a note after the fact. All right. Then, if need be, I can use some of these hundreds because I know I'm going to need a total of 400 plus, oh, I don't even know now. So 600 definitely needs to go back to the bank. Or 620, I'm sorry. But 51, 52, 250. I have $250 in $50 bills. And that is because this binder right here will not close. But I don't think anything is to $100 yet, so that's why I wanted 50s. So let me see, starting off, 20, 40, 50, 60, 65, 70. So I need $70 I can put, keep a 20, take a 50, plus these ones here. So 20, 30, 40, 45, and 50. So that should be correct. So in Mama Bear, I have 20, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44. So I need 44 in here. Trying to keep the good ones. Things get so gross. Let me do 10, 20, so 44. And then for Star Wars, 20, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Well, that makes it easy. Oh, no, it doesn't. I'm gonna leave that there. I'll come back to it. Well, there's a bunch more. Let me see. Do I have any 20s in here? I might have to take from back here. All right, let's see about this one. 20, 30, 40, 50. Let me do that. Take a 50. 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Take that 20 right back. Let me see. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. I'm gonna take these 20s out and put these 10s, and this is not all organized, so that's okay. All right, so this 70 goes in here. Now, let me flip back here. I don't remember what I counted now. 20, 30, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay. 10, 5 and 1s. So that is at 40. So you might actually see the video that I stuff with this being condensed before you actually see the condensing, but that's okay. I haven't planned out. I'm stuffing it or doing this in advance because I want to go to the bank tomorrow. My husband's off, so I can get some of my stuff done with all the overtime he's been working with in my job. So after work tomorrow, I will have time to do my things that I need to get done before he works the next 6 days in a row, 12-hour shifts. 10, 20, 25, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, and 37. So there's 7. There is 20, 30. So this should be 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and that is what I took from here. There we go. I already did that one. Let's see. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. Ooh, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100. I'm gonna do this. Yes, and take this. And then 10, 20, 30. There's 10 and 20, and take a 20. I didn't think any of these challenges were up to 100 yet. Care Bears. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 65, 70, 75. So this should be 50. 10, 20, 30, 40, and 50. $20, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. So we'll do 20, 30, 40, 50. I tell this is making a big difference in here. Golden Girls. I can get my fingers on it here. 20, 30, 40, 50, 51, 2, 3, 4. So let's keep those four. 20, 30, 40, 50. So that is the last 50 that I have. Well, I guess I have the other money that needs to go to the bank. I was trying to keep this 250 separate that I took out specifically for this. Let's see, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 85, 90, 95. So this should be 50, 20, 30, 40, 50. So I can put that back there for the money. There we go. Goonies. 10, 15, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, and 29. So 1, 2, 3, 4, plus 5 is 9, so this should be 20. 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Garfield has 20, 30, 40, 50. Let me see, do I have any 50s left in here? I do not. So I can do two 10s and take this 20. Flintstones, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 55, and 60. You know what? I'm just going to leave this as is. So I'm going to go digging back there. But this one I do want to condense. All right. 20, 40. Actually, I'm not going to count those because there's no point. There's no 20s. 10, 20. Same with this. 5, 10, 15, 20. So take those two, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And it's nice to have some of the lower bills because sometimes I don't have time to make it to the bank before they close. So if I hit the ATM, I can break 20s down. So it's nice to have a little bit in here, but now it closes so much better. All right, set that aside. And while I have this money here, and that's gonna be going to the bank, I want to just go ahead and do my mini binder as well. Oops, my little note page there. All right, sea cuties. 20, well, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't think this has anything I can do yet. 5, 10. Get a nicer 10 there. So 14. That one I just did. Don't think this can go any lower. Nope, not with what I have available right there, which is okay. Just mostly trying to get some of these ones out of here for this binder. Oh, there's a bunch of them. I'm gonna put 50s back there. Is this the only 100? There. 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, and 65. So 50, 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50. Let me make sure that's right. 10, 20, 30, 40, 45, 50. And then 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Well, let's do a 10. That's okay. That was an ugly 5 anyways. All right. There we go. This one has 215. I'm okay with that. And this one doesn't matter because this one's going to be being completed in the very near future. I put these 2 5s. And take a 10. This one I just started, but all of these ones, let me see, put them together here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I want to keep some of these good ones. So 1, 2, 3. And take a 10. And then bingo. One, two, three, four, five. I think this is the only thing I'm going to condense in here because, like I said, I like to be able to make change if need be. But at least I can get all these ones back to the bank. Oh, and oh, there's another 50 in there. Okay. All right, that is it for the condensing. Oh, that feels much better too. But in here, I want to make sure, what did I say, 250? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 200, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. So $250. Then, last thing. 250. 270, 470, 670. Yes. Oh, there's another 50, but that's okay. All right, so, no, 4, 6, 8, 70. So I have 400 going to challenges, 220 going to emergency, 250 going back. So it's 4, 6, 8, 50, 70, 870 going back to the bank. So this is making my binders a lot smaller. So I really want to get this back to the bank and be able to close my binders. So that is all that I have for this video. I hope everybody has a great rest of the week. I have no clue when this video is going up. So until the next time, bye.